Thank you. Let's rise to our feet. Our mom has entered into the sanctuary. Let's honor.
Let's unite our hearts in prayer for these requests. Lay your hands on someone's shoulder. The bishops will lay their hands on these requests together. Members of the General Board, Spirit of the Living God, we acknowledge your presence in this place tonight. We know there's no space. There's no space in faith. They've come in by way of the internet. And the Holy Spirit of God is in cyberspace. Thank you now for the healing and the deliverance that is released as we lay hands upon these requests. Yonder in the hospital, in the homes, across this nation, your healing virtue prevail now. In the name of Jesus, we decree it now. You said in that end time, your covenant people would decree a thing, and it shall be established, and light shall shine on our path. We decree healing, wholeness, and deliverance upon every request that have come in the name of Jesus Christ the Lord. And the people of God said, amen.